nice. Nice soul card, again. Nice per KO. I guess that's actually, like, the best thing that could have happened. That's gonna copy my Fool. And there's a Moon card. Which I will immediately grab a copy of. And then... Judgment again. Loyalty card. Alright, so for KO's pretty good start, but I do still need to actually, like, find the Sun card and stuff. Another Moon card, that's okay. That means we just need to make a flush. Which we can do quite easily. And it was even a flush with a pair in it. So talented. So I do need some kind of mult. Loyalty card will one-shot the next hand. Maybe I want this and this. And this one. For free money. Loyalty card usage. That was stupid, right? I don't have enough mult now because I didn't use my loyalty card. Yeah, I'm stupid. Straight flush. That works. It's fine, I can get the Moon card back. Two Fools now, one of them will become a Moon. This is not a straight flush. Maybe this is just enough, though. Yeah. Can I have some mults, please? That works. Okay. Goodbye to-do list. Okay, show me... Neither of those are Earth. Oh, I screwed up, didn't I? I should have gotten rid of these planets before doing that. High Priestess. No Earth card. Sad. 8 molds. Okay. Okay, we finally got an extra fool. Now we have an extra fool. So I might as well do this. Maybe I should have set- no, I don't need to set it up with a straight flush because it wins anyway. Can I get like- okay, there's an earth card. Show me a sun. Sun, moon, and then I'll make a positive moon, I guess. Time. Okay. There we go.